Hi guys, welcome to our channel. Today's session we are going to discuss about how to write the program for BCD up counter. Before writing the program, first you know the concept of BCD up counter. The counter is a count the number of event occur in microprocessor or microcontroller. After getting the result, the result is valid BCD number or invalid BCD number. Suppose the result is invalid BCD number, you just convert the result into valid BCD number. It's a basic theme of the BCD up counter. Now let's go to the program. The origin of the program memory location is 0000H. After execution of this instruction, program counter value 0000H. The 16-bit memory location is transferred to program counter. The user can change the origin of the program address location. You can use the instruction ljump 8000H. After execution of this instruction, the specified memory location is transferred to program counter 8000H. Now the new location is 8000H. After execution of this instruction, you can clear the accumulator content. Before execution of this instruction, whatever value present in accumulator, the content is cleared to 00. So here use move a comma hash 00H. This symbol represents for the data is immediate data. This 8-bit data is transferred to accumulator. Now accumulator content is 00. It's here counting value. The counter will store the count. The accumulator value is 00H. Then you can introduce the delay, L for delay. So this is a label name. This label name is match the memory location. After execution of this instruction, the program counter location is transferred to delay. Here the instruction is move or not comma immediate data 0FFH. After execution of this instruction, this data is transferred to or not. This or not register, it carry the delay value. Next instruction DJNZ or not comma. Here the or not content is 0FFH. Here is a label name. DJNZ represent for decrement jump on no zero. Just check the condition. After decrementing the or not register content 0FEH, you just check the condition whether the or not value is 0 or non-zero value. After decrement, this value is non-zero value. The condition is true. Again, I go to the loop here. Once again, you execute the same instruction, decrement J, DJNZ, or not comma here. Once again, you decrement the value 0FDH. Now you check the condition whether or not value is 0 or non-zero value. Here also non-zero value, the condition is true. You execute the same instruction until the or not value come to 00H. Once the or not value is reached 00H, this instruction is false. It executes the next instruction. RET represent for return. It returns to the main program. Now the program counter location is changed to this instruction location. Add A comma immediate value 01H. Before execution, the accumulator content is 00H. After execution of instruction, you just add accumulator content plus immediate data. The result is 01H. Now the accumulator content is 01H. The next instruction DAA. The accumulator value is valid BCD number or invalid BCD number. It's a valid BCD number. You just decimal adjust accumulator. After execution of this instruction, the accumulator value is 01H. Then the next instruction CJNE A comma 20H. In this program, the maximum limit of the count is 20H. Just to compare, jump not equal accumulator comma 20H comma up. Okay, so this instruction says whether the accumulator value is equal to 20H or not equal. The accumulator content is 01. So 01 compare with the immediate data 20H. it's a not equal. So 01 is not equal to 20 hertz. This instruction is true. Once the instruction is true, it go to the memory location up. So after execution of this instruction, the program counter location is changed to up label. Here once again you introduce the delay called the delay L call delay. The program counter memory location changed to delayed label. Move R0, 0 FF hertz. This immediate data is transferred to R0. Then once again you decrement the R0 value. When the R0 value is reached to 00 hertz, that time the instruction is false. It execute the next instruction. Again come back to the instruction at A, 01 hertz. Now the accumulator content is 01. The immediate data is 01. The result is 02 hertz. Likewise, this program loop will execute when the accumulator content is equal to immediate value. That time this loop is false. It executes the next instruction L call 0003 hertz. It represents for end of the program. So this accumulator value continuously count up to 20 hertz. In this way we have to write the program for BCD up counter. Here I am taking as the value is 20 hertz. You can modify the value up to n numbers. Thanks for watching my channel. Please subscribe.